And it helps that you're the number one show on ABC Family.
Yes. We're so excited. We're so proud. And we're so thankful for our fans. Like, that's really what it's all about. And for me, like, being able to be on a show where the deaf culture is, you know, sort of central to the storyline is really important, because I think a lot of Americans haven't been exposed to the deaf culture in a large way. And so this is a great opportunity to, you know, have a lot of fun with friends and castmates and do what I really dreamt of doing since I was 8 years old, and at the same time bring a good message to, you know, the viewers. So it's a win-win-win.
Seriously. And speaking of the deaf community, like, they're all about this show, and especially, like, because of you, right? I mean, don't you have, like, a personal connection to this?
Well, yeah. When I was 17, I was in high school, and I needed a foreign language to graduate, so I chose American Sign Language. Later, I found out that I have something called Menieres disease, which is a problem with fluid retention in the inner ear. So you get fluctuating hearing loss, ringing in the ear, pressure in the ear, and attacks of vertigo. And it affects like 3 million Americans, but nobody's really ever heard of it. So for me to be able to share my story at the same time and sort of get Menieres disease on the map and get to be Daphne on Switch to Birth is like the best. It is so fantastic.
It's crazy. I mean, not every actor can say that they like have a personal connection like that to their role.
Yeah. And I read the script, and, you know, I've been involved with the deaf culture for quite some time now, and you know, I said to myself, this would be incredible, but they had a nationwide casting call, so I, you know, didn't really get my hopes up. And as we got whittled down to fewer and fewer people, I just really, you know, got a chance to thank Lizzie Wise for her creative mind and you know, really bringing the story to life and bringing the deaf culture to a lot of people's minds.